For me to be able to create something is really where my passion of robotics comes from. So being able to see the final product actually animated and moving is an awesome feeling. My name is Sam McCarthy. I am graduating with mechanical engineering with a minor in robotics. It's really funny to think about now, but what sparked my interest in engineering was as kids, me and my sister Taryn, little sweat shops typically come with their own houses, but instead we'll go out of our way and build our own. So we'll use Jenga pieces, VCR tapes, and just build our own houses for our little sweat shops.
Tanner, wherever you are, Tanner's a bright mechanical engineer and graduate of our School of Engineering.
I think it's important for women to pursue careers in STEM so we can have representation. Being able to see someone like you do something that you're interested in just builds confidence. Me being with my older sister, pursue a degree in engineering, built my confidence to then say, I'm capable of doing this. Besides my experience, just seeing another Black woman in STEM follow her path gave me the confidence to follow my own path.